Samuel, late breaking news. San Antonio police and Bexar County deputies searching the northwest side for a man who ran from the scene of a crash.
They're out in force in the area near I-10 and De Zavala. Katrina Weber is there with a live report. Good morning, Katrina.
Well, good morning. I have reached out to a public information officer for the Bexar County Sheriff's Office. Apparently, they are in charge of the scene that here at I-10 and De Zavala. They have this parking lot closed to the media, really, here outside Twin Peaks. And that is where there is a crashed car. Now, they have been looking for the driver of the car. We've seen police, they had a quadrant set up earlier. They had their cars parked in various areas, and they were searching for the person who ran from the car. What we heard police say earlier is that that person is armed and dangerous, that he is a danger to the public. Yet, no one here is telling us anything, so that is why I had to reach out to a public information officer. But this has been going on since about 5 o'clock this morning. It appears that there's a tow truck here now. They have searched that car. We saw the detectives going through that car very carefully, where that driver did run from. But we haven't seen what, if anything, they collected from there. But in the meantime, they do have this area closed off as they continue to search for that man in this area here on the northwest side. Reporting live on the northwest side, Katrina Weber, KSAT 12 News.